This is Twin City Talk with today's helpful tips, trends, and topics.
Welcome to Twin City Talk. Joining us today is David Anaya with the George Bush Presidential Library and Museum. And today we're talking about the Easter celebration. It's one of the biggest events that the library holds every year.
Yeah, we welcome thousands of people in the Easter egg celebration. It's kind of like the one that they have at the White House every year. You know, we have our own little celebration here as well. And like I said, it's going to be April 13th, starting at around 9:30 is when the festivities kick off. At 10 a.m. is when the Easter egg hunt starts. About 10:01 it ends because the kids are going to be all over Easter
Yeah, egg it's hunt. So quick. You do not want to be even like 1 or 2 minutes late because your kids will miss out.
Not at all. You want to be there. The Easter bunnies are going to be there taking photos. There's going to be a kite flying contest as well. And so there's going to be a lot of fun refreshments and food for the kids. And I think they're going to have a great time.
Yeah. One thing to remember, you do have a lot of giveaways, bike giveaways and
yes.
such. You can sign up there, but you can also go online.
You can go online. We request that you look at our website, bush41.org, and there's going to be different age categories, 3 and under, 4 to 5, 6 to 7, both boys and girls. So it's going to be fun for the kids to hope they can win that bike.
Yeah, and there's so many things. It's not just the eggs. I mean, they have so many different activities for the kids, as you
yeah.
said, and you give away some really neat commemorative eggs.
Yeah, we're gonna give away some commemorative eggs featuring President Bush and Barbara Bush. And like you said before, there's gonna be an Easter egg hunt, the Easter egg toss, Easter egg roll. There's gonna be games over there. So there's gonna be a lot of stuff for the kids to do.
Yeah, and the best part of it all, it's free of charge.
It is free of charge.
Okay.
Come and have a great time.
All right, give us the date one more time.
April 13th.
Mark your calendar if you'd like to learn more about the Easter celebration at the Bush Library. Just log on to kbtx.com/twincitytalk.